home today. He coming home today. Told y'all better believe.